the twist in here. Today we're doing another video, and we are doing roleplay. So let's get started. In my friend's world, so this is not my world.
So where should we go?
Okay, so guys, we came from a plane crash. I've been playing this world for a teen bit. We've been thinking we got bombed, we think we got bombed. That's why we're all down here. I have a little food pack they gave me. But it was a plane crash. We had no food because it all blew up. We think they fired a bomb at us. So that's what we're trying to figure out. They did try to attack us. We did win. Because we got the stuff from these guys. And my friend wants to join the roleplay. Yeah, 1 minute. Let me just do a video real quick. 10 minutes, okay? Okay, so before there was a little war. I'll bring you to the plane crash. I'm thinking we should build homes for villagers. Definitely. Yo, one minute. I want to finish up a video, okay? 5 minutes, and I'll invite you to faction. Sorry, I want to do my video. Because this is not my world. This is my friend's world. He'll kick you. If you want to join and get kicked, you can. Or you can wait it down until it comes back. So this is the plane crash, guys. It's all, broken down. I took this cupboard off. This little thingamabobber off of this item frame that somebody had, but crashed. My friend, he was somewhere. I have no idea where he went. I think he wandered off for wood and stuff. AJ, I'm gonna clear some fire out. I never come down from the rain. I have no idea why. This lightning and stuff, kind of scary out. I crashed and I was right here. He was right here, and I was no survivors? 1 minute. And then he was right here. I probably placed the block back, because, I don't know. It's all, broken down. I think in the chest we have some stuff. Then we're, wandering off, and then, I don't know how to get through there, though. This is where I think somebody is. I have no idea who. So, let me just eat an apple. So, yeah, that's it. Okay, so we're going. And boom. And these are the guys we trade with, and they work for us. They're just little nice guys. It's not my world. It's my friend AJ's. No, because I have to wait until he comes back. So I'll get in trouble and I'll be kicked. You might think you might grieve. Most of everybody grieves once in a time. I know there's a little friction happening. So this is where I think the hood. I think he's back now, though. Yeah, I think that's him. Yep, he's back. Yo, can my friend join? Can my friend join the roleplay? I'm inviting. He's in the party. So, I think we should build a hotel here. Yeah, I'm probably going to build the hotel here for, the villagers. Maybe, a little room for us, not the hotel. Hotel's probably going to be outside with some villagers, guys, for the video. So, guys, my friend's back. My friend, he's back from whatever he was doing. And he was, dude, say hi to YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on YouTube, I guess.
So, video. Okay, so right now, we're from beast mode. We have to find Tim. He's like in the jungle somewhere. Okay, hey guys. Sorry, I have to edit this real quick. Be right back. Okay, be back. Alright, and look, I found my friend too. I didn't want to go boring adventure off, so I just edited it real quick. Yeah, we have a special society thing. I have no idea
what it's called, actually.
He just ran away from the mountain. Hey, let's start World War III. Let's get my sniper. Yeah, I need to eat. They were here. The house got destroyed in the plane crash, though, so we brought him here. This is all our friends. Let me open my food box real quick. Died. That's a death message. No, he just got hurt by him. It says slain. Slain is a leg off, probably. He probably went to the hospital.
That's where he probably went to the hospital.
Actually, I have no idea where the hospital is, though. Yeah, we have to go adventure. I want to work on villagers' houses because they need a home.
I think I'm going to end the video soon. It's getting close to 8 minutes. Probably when it hits the 8 minute mark, I'm going to stop the video. Kind of short one today. Or a long one.
You see his fist? That's how he's breaking. He has a little metal thing on his fist.
He has his, like, brass knuckle or something.
Iron knuckles. I'm just talking to my light. I'm just talking to my viewers. I'm taking on you. None of your business. Got it? Ananya! Ananya! Ananya!
Okay, guys, I think this is gonna be end of roleplay. I think.
In like 1 minute, I guess. This is like our little room. Or was our little room. Our bed just got destroyed by him. Why do you have this metal fist? Abuse, abuse. Probably next video is gonna be the war. Guys, gonna be end of this video. And goodbye!
And see ya!